Midwives from 88 countries around the world are gathered to walk into Durban. And I have with me here Delaway, who is the president of the South African Midwives Association. And she is hosting our walk and our arrival here in Durban today. When I get older, I will get a trouble.
With all these midwives of the world, that this empowerment and this energy, it's you can't explain it.
The exciting part has actually been the interaction with the midwives from all over the world, realizing that what we all do is bound by some common threads of the ancient art that is midwifery, and although we may have different practice settings and different styles, that essentially midwifery is still coming from our heart.
Meeting all the people from all the different countries and listening to the presenters from various countries do the presentations, and these women are really very impressionable. They are my role models, and someone as a midwife I would like to emulate in the future.
Meeting everyone around, all the midwives totally involved in their care, very emotional. And the big five being tackled from all sides. I'm enjoying the food, the ambience of this place, the environment, all the programs which are in planned, the Durban walk, which was great for us. I enjoyed every moment of this place here. I take back all the messages which I've heard from various countries, the midwifery care, what is being done, and what I can do to improve the midwifery status in our country, as well as the practices of maternity care in our country. Thank you.
I think the message I'd take back is to keep abreast of all of the new research and developments that are occurring all around the world.
what it means for the midwives of South Africa. The midwives of South Africa have realized that they are not one in terms of raising the status of midwifery, but also improving the lives of women and children. They have realized that there are midwives out there in other countries and other regions that are behind them, rallying and assisting in advocating towards the betterment and improvement of women and children's lives.